shine. Shots went missing in the summer sun. A Ben and M can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, hit back, sip another wine. Two checking is the colour spine. Cassette, fling it on the decks, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number crimes, but never coming for your neck if I'm under farm. Cause I can run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this, report. Plus, I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished, yeah. This is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, villains chasing friends.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the weekend league coming up for you. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
So we can check on the lineup today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Coutinho, can they take the lead here? The goals seem to be at his mercy, but defenders don't always have to touch the ball to have an influence.
No, it's that pressure that comes from the defender that makes him hurry his shot. Close.
Now you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. And here's Alan. Jadon Sancho. Kimmich with it. An abundance of space. Coutinho. Patient build-up at the moment. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Now Coutinho. Can he put it away? There it is! And just the ideal start. 1-0 then. Mertens. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Alexander-Arnold has it. It's with Aouar. Mbappe. Mbappe! And denied only by the post that time, Lee.
Well, when you shoot, you put your head down, you aim at the target, and sometimes you just miss it.
Jadon Sancho. Mertens. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Mertens. Now Coutinho! And it's gone in! It's going their way. 2-0. Ruud Gullit. This is Neymar. Benzema, possession changes hands, the interception there. Kimmich. And now Coutinho. Mertens. Here's Insigne. Mendy. Here's Ramos. Kimmich with it. Moving into the advanced position. Wonderful tackle. The pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Ferdinand. And here's Alan. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Kimmich with it. Alan. Jadon Sancho. And here's Alan. Here's Insigne. Slipshod passing. Neymar.
Mbappe. Ruud Gullit. Benzema. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Kimmich. Jadon Sancho. And here's Alan. Here's Insigne. Insigne. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Sancho. Will he finish? Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
Now, Eder Militao. Benzema. Good technique displayed. And space for the cross. Lost possession. Kimmich with it. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Gullit has it. Mendy. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Sancho into the advanced position. Sancho now. And now passing it through. Will he find the net? And crossed low into the area. Mertens. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Give it away.
Indicated there will be a
can he deliver accurately? Well, here's Joshua Kimmich. Might really be able to trouble them here. And the managers will now deliver their high.
Substitution for the hosts.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway.
Number five, Luka Modric.
Gullit. Diego Carlos is with Aouar. Couldn't keep it. Coutinho. Insigne. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And here's Alan. Here's Insigne. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Mbappe. Alexander-Arnold has it. Ruud Gullit. Here's Mbappe. Gullit has it. Benzema. Neymar. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Modric. Jadon Sancho. Alexander-Arnold has it. Sancho now. This is Neymar. Sancho. Mbappe! Ter Stegen, what a save! Goodness!
Oh, it's brilliant. Use every part of your body to save the ball. Doesn't matter.
Losing possession a bit easily. Mendy. Insigne. Mertens! And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Benzema. Crisp tackling.
Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Mbappe with it. Rudhurit. Awar. And Neymar. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down. Goals are plenty. 2-2. Robbed of possession. Coutinho. Mertens. Can they trouble the opposition this time? They could nudge in front. Oh, they didn't quite do enough. This is Neymar. Sancho now. Mbappe. Promising looking ball. Not to be this time. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. A sloppy pass. It's got to be! Can they slot it home? Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Well, how is this game still level? Really, really good goalkeeping.
And scope for the cross. Gullit. Benzema. Benzema's pass, not accurate enough. Here's Ramos. Alan. And now Coutinho. Given away. Benzema. On and on he goes. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. And here's Alan. Coutinho. Mertens. Alan. Mendy has it. Mertens. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. And that's an important intervention. Karim Benzema. Alexander Arnold. Benzema. A really top-notch piece of defending. Gullit. Jadon Sancho might be able to get in behind the defence. Quality piece of goalkeeping. Will that inspire his team in this level match?
Well, it could be priceless at this stage in the game. What a vital stop that is.
Neymar. And it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Jadon Sancho. And now Coutinho. Mertens. Benzema. Alexander-Arnold has it. It's with Aouar. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of two added minutes. Benzema! Wonderful save from Marc-André Ter Stegen.
Keeping it out the net's his speciality. What a save that is.
Into the goalkeepers. Grateful. That is that after 90 minutes. They are left. And the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the weak ones from the strong ones. Let's see who wins.
And Neymar. Jadon Sancho. And given away. Neymar, Mertens, Rashford. Rashford! And this time, it's in! 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. The ball with Luka Modric. Mendy has it. Marcus Rashford. Neymar. Mendy, Alan, Rashford. This is Neymar. And here's Alan. Sancho, and Neymar. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Neymar. Ryan Kent has it. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. Nothing wrong with that idea. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Moving into the advanced position. And a chance to level it. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Rashford by pass. Mertens, top-notch tackle. And the first period of extra time comes to a... Can they overcome tired legs? It's the second period of extra time underway now. Bullet has it. Jadon Sancho. And they've won possession again. Rashford. Modric. And a chance for him on the flank. Goalkeeper relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
Being pressed and pressed high. Might really be able to trouble them here. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Jadon Sancho. Given away. A bit of running room now on the wing. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Mendy. This is Sergio Ramos. Mendy. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Ryan Kent has it. This could be an interesting avenue. Crossing opportunity. Modric, Neymar, Mertens, Marcus Rashford, an incisive pass, Alexander-Arnold, Rashford, well the two sides still locked together, and a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference, pulls it back, really good reading of the game to win possession back.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. So after one... And now it is all about the penalty shootout. And he's tucked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve, simple as that.
And he steps up to take the shot. And he scores!
Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
In it goes!
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
Mental preparation is such a big part of this. And he's beaten the keeper!
No doubt, head down, lovely strike.
And he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
Can he get the better of the keeper? Well, he's gone for finesse and it's really paid off.
Oh my word, look at the technique on that.
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek, bread and butter.
Can he convert? Superbly done. How many players would try that?
Well, you look stupid if you miss, but look at him now.
Will he be it? Oh, he saved it!
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
And now he knows what's on the line. If he scores, they win. In it goes! That seals it!
Oh, cometh the hour, cometh the man. He looked confident when he stepped up to it. Calm under pressure. Great penalty.
Now Coutinho, can he put it away?